estoy en el parque, ¿no? Ese día tuvimos una actividad coreana, me pude coger esa vacunita para el parque.
Looking at me like, he was, everything in his person was going, it ain't happening, keep trying, I don't care what these people say, I gotta pay $12 to get there with you, I'll stand there with you. I finally put him on the Pirates of the Caribbean, so last hurry. But whoosh into the water, and he's like, he turned around, looked at me, and I'm like, that's it.
That's all.
You're in this much water. Bubbles.
I just get on your
being attacked by bubbles.
Ahí nos vamos a montar ahora.
Actually, right now, all I'm waiting on is the man upstairs to get ready for us. As soon as he's ready, he'll be calling us. Let's just wait here for his call. Hopefully, it won't be long.
Olivia, look out here. Olivia.
Alright, my name is Tony. I'll be your conductor. If you can't remember my name, that's okay. Just remember Tony backwards spelled, why not? You can think about that later. If you look straight ahead, you're going to see 583 acres of granite. That makes it the single largest outcropping of granite in the world. The mountain itself stretches for 2 miles across, and if you choose to walk around the base, it'll take you 5 miles to get all the way around. If you choose that option, you'll be on your own today, because I don't go that route. However, I will take you 825 feet above the ground and 1,683 feet above sea level. If you're looking straight ahead, if you'll look to the right, slight right, you'll see a carving. 3 acres was loaned out in order to make a picture frame for that carving. The carving itself measures 90 feet tall. That makes it 30 feet taller than Mount Rushmore. From left to right, you have Jefferson Davis, Robert E. Lee, and Stonewall Jackson. Robert E. Lee in the middle is as tall as a 9-story building. His horse Traveler measures 141 feet in length and goes 42 feet deep into the mountain. That means you can park 2 school buses on the backside of that horse and they fit just fine. What's even more amazing about this mountain is this is only 1% of Stone Mountain. The other 99% goes 10 miles underneath the Earth's surface and spreads into the surrounding counties. Wow! Yeah! We're coming into the most exciting part of the whole ride. Make sure you're holding on again to something or someone. Here we go! In the same boat here. Speaking of boats, we like to name all our boats here at the park. I have personally named this one the Titanic. No, it's okay. This one's going to park. But there might be a bump. If there is, don't worry. Just brace yourself. Okay, that was it. These doors over here are going to open back up. Once they do, you're going to watch your step as you exit out. Make sure you take everything with you, including all small children. Can you leave behind when you're out this way?
todo esto es la roca, bien grande.
Desde arriba hasta abajo el parque. ¿Se cansó? ¿Se fue a descansar?
Pues está saliendo ahora mismo. ¿Qué estrella vamos a ver? Esperar a ti la noche.
No había parado, loco. No, lo paré yo ahora.
Está prendido.